Hi, I'm going to show you how to fill up a bucket with lava. You may think, but it's impossible. I've tried to fill it with lava, but nothing happens. So I'm going to show you what to do after we remove this creeper from our vicinity. Okay, he's gone. You're fine. So you may think, what? I tried to use the bucket here, but it's not filling with lava. No matter how hard I try, even if I swing it and right-click, nothing works. The reason for that is you have to find the source of the lava. Ooh, water. You have to go to the source of the lava to get lava in your bucket. You cannot get lava from lava that is flowing. That is too crazy. What you have to do is find the source and right-click that. Hot stuff. Wow. An achievement or advancement, sorry. So if you want to fill buckets with lava, you need to go to the source block. You can also easily get lava from lava pools. But if you don't have any lava pools, then you can get lava from the source block of these lava waterfalls.